And hello YouTube, welcome back to Fade Extella. I need to check something. We're getting off to a bad start, but it's fine. God, I just went full weirdo there for a second. Alright, so that's the Dawn arc, the Orchid Wood arc, the Flame Poem arc, and this is the Golden Poem arc. So I guess I gotta do this. Ooh, she's all in her Extella mode. I forget what that mode is called. Haven't heard anyone mention it at all, so like, I just call it Extella mode. Oh, I was wondering why it wasn't starting at the edge of consciousness as you're... I don't even want to try and say that word. I'm going to call it Encephalon? Encephalon? Has been completely switched with another's like a flicker. What is with these words all of a sudden? Cinematograph. Okay. Records thought to have been lost reappeared for the slightest moment. Fuck you, Ezra.
まずはここまでたどり着けました。あなたのおかげです。この壁の向こうが未明領域。遥かな過去に虚空より飛来し、ムーンセルに食い込んだ幽星の内部です。気持ちの整理はよろしいですか？セラフを守るため、あなたはこの中にいる外敵を排除しなければならない。それが聖杯戦争に勝利し、ムーンセルからレガリアを授かったあなたの義務。よろしいですね。
Come on.
なんという、なんという、なんという、なんというあっけなさ、素晴らしい、実に素晴らしい、素晴らしいぞセファール。予想通りとはいえ、ここまで簡単に済むとはな。そしてお疲れ様、ごきげんよう、愚かな神王よ。ムーンセルも判断を誤ったな。待て待て待て、正気か。そんな手を本気でやるというのか、あの少年は。
So nothing changed? Was holding on to his memory even if you forget everything, even if your memory is full of holes. Treasure his memory as you would your very favorite. Know that records from here are not your own. They are memories of a you that is not you. A you that no longer has anything to do with you. A deja vu experience you cannot remember. An event you cannot regain. I'm recording it here, even if you are unable to comprehend it.
いい夢だった。私を私のまま受け止めてくれてありがとう。さようなら。私のマスター。夜が続いてもあなたに道が続きますように。
Don't make me relive it. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry. That was a really good story.Like, that actually got me for a second there. I was like, wow, that's sad. It's fine if you only catch a piece of this, even if it's only the ending. The time that you spent together with her, the words you exchanged with her, the childish sentiments you felt, those you could forget. However, if you are the owner of this burned out shell, there is something that you cannot give away. Don't forget, she saved the world. You will not accept this as the ending. It's not worth trading in for a dream. But most importantly, this ending does not fix the root of the problem. In your hand, you have the regalia. By your side, you have a light with a beautiful sword. You have a future that you staunchly tried to protect, even if it meant splitting yourself in pieces. So carve this deeply into your heart. Altera is not the one you must defeat. This time for sure, you must defeat, split open the Zero Dark alongside her. Beautiful dream. I'm sitting in a chair. Was I sleeping? Sitting up? As I raise my head, my joints ache. It must have been like this for a very long time.
Yatto mezameta na, waga master yo. Unasarete ita yō da ga, yume mi ga warukatta no ka? De aru no nara, saikō no mezame ga sonata o mukae yō. うむ、言うまでもないが、世の笑顔だ。これ以上の褒美が世のどこにあろうという話だな。
A woman in red stands proudly in front of me. On the bottom of my heart, I feel a sigh of relief. Her golden hair, her slender body, and the name of this beloved woman together with whom I have overcome so many battles is Saber. Her true name is Nero Claudius.
どうしたのだ、突然改まって。使命はおいそれと口にするものでなし。そもそも世の私の名を唇に乗せるときには最高の舞台の中であってほしいというのにと浮かれている場合ではなかったな。うん、奏者よ、長い眠りから覚めたのだ。ここがどこか説明がいるのではないか。
Where am I? On a throne, I thought I was sitting in a chair. It doesn't seem like a normal chair at all. What am I sitting on is without a doubt a throne around me. This place shouldn't be so familiar. This throne shouldn't be so familiar. But here I am.
神妙な顔をしているな、奏者。よし。ならば世を見るがよい。寝ぼけていても奏者にはわかるはずだ。そなたと世のための玉座を守りし、誰あろう、ようこそ。
I really hope that this isn't gonna be a case of like it's Nero and then Tamamo and then Altera again and then you get like the happy ending. Like I really just want this to be the end. I really want to see all this like ends.
数あれど、きら星の剣、繁栄の花はただ一輪。あらゆる才を白指に乗せ、咲き誇るはバラの皇帝。その剣撃はミューズの調べのごとく。不意後の日は瞬きなれど、しるべとなって主の道を切り開こう。
Get it? You're Nero. Hi Nero. It's been so long.
しかして頼り。惚れ直すがよい。世は至高にして至上の名器、剣の英霊、そなたのサーヴァントだ。その証に月の聖杯はこれを授けた。これこそはレガリア、世とそなたが得た。
Yes, that's right. I feel like I'm finally awake after a very long dream. And the Saber who fought with me through the Holy Grail War, her smile brighter than golden flameIn front of me, the fog is still clouding my brain, but I feel it clearing. Now I know exactly where I am. This is the throne room of the sovereign, the Seraph Saber, and I built this place as part of our drive to reform Seraph and our image.
やはり開幕はこうでなくてはな。この月の玉座にて、世とそなたは新たにして偉大なる一歩を踏み出すのだぞ。しかしだ、なぜわざわざ神明など口にしてしまったのだ。確認するなら、世の姿と名ではなく自らの姿を顧みるべきであろう。そなた、半月もの長旅から帰ってきた途端、倒れるように眠りについたのだ。この丸一日、世はすっかり待ちくたびれてしまったぞ。
So still remember my long dream, at least some of it, but the images are crumbling like a sandcastle. The things that haven't appeared in this, that haven't happened this world yet, some part of my processing is already starting to write it all off as garbage data. So what did I see exactly? For now, I can still answer that.
一体、ムーンセル中枢で何が起きたのだ？こんなことなら、やはり無理を言ってでも、世がついていっていれば。
ムーンセル
中枢で何が起きたのか。それを知る人物は多くはない。いえ、セラフにあって私だけがそれを記憶しています。サーヴァント・セイバー、あなたは確かにセラフの神王であらせられる。ですが現在、セラフには致命的な異常事態が発生しました。故に、あなたも記憶を失った。
我が陣に先触れもなく、貴様、何者か。
見ての通り、
キャスターのサーバント
というのはよくありませんね。まずはこちらの誠意を見せなくては。ですので、我が神名で答えましょう。私はアルキメデス。セラフに選ばれたシステム更新の従事者です。
システム更新？
システムアップデート。Walks bravely into the throne. He's not a human wizard. The particular air around him marks him as a servant. Yes, he is a servant. Archimedes. His voice and his gaze are both gentle without a hint. And fuck you!
ようやくお会いすることができました、神王陛下。そして、再会を喜びましょう。
待
て。アルキメデスとやら、貴様、アルキメデス？あのアルキメデスなのか、貴様？
はい、おそらくそのアルキメデスでしょう。いや、私をご存知でしたか。それはそれは、いやはや、それはそれは。
I don't like the fact that nothing's changing it. What did I send these memories into different worlds for? Everything's just gonna happen exactly the same.Guess he would want to destroy everything. Wait. I'm certain that I've seen the face that is. I know why that dream was sent to me. That dream that even now fades slips through my fingers no matter how hard I try to remember it. That dream that my own thoughts are trying hard to write off is just some story I heard somewhere.
先ほどの言葉、
Say something!
言ってならなかったぞ。奏者と顔見知りであるような口ぶりだが。
顔見知りですとも、私は共にムーンセル中枢でいくらかの時間を過ごしたものです。
He thinks we don't know anything. He stares into a usual spiel about the current state of Sarah. A 14,000 year system update, his version of the story in the moon cell core, his explanation about the body, mind and soul, about how with the mind could disappear.
そうか。
ですので早急に。一刻も早くレガリアの統合を行わなくてはなりません。陛下、正当なセラフの王よ。この下級の事態を伝えんがため、このアルキメデス、失礼を承知でこのシンクの玉座の前に参じました。
古代ギリシャに名高い大天才、アルキメデス、学士殿。ここに、要は感謝の意を示すとしよう。その働き。実にあっぱれである。レガリアの片割れを奪われた件はともかく、奏者を逃がしてくれたことは大いに嬉しく。ん？奏者よ、アルキメデスを覚えているのか。そなたには記憶がないと奴は述べたが。
何？
Miss me with that gay shit, boy! So we must merge her galley as soon as possible. I shout at him. Of course you need us to do that. The cyber frame with Ty Blackheart depends on it, and so do you. You need the merged regalia to summon the Umbral Star, don't you? It's the only way to call the Umbral Star to Earth so it can harvest all the Moon Cell's information. And the only way to unblock the jammer that the Moon Cell casts on the entire galaxy is to destroy the merged regalia and shut the Moon Cell down. Of course, not every one of your moves was perfect, but your goal was your definition of evil. Every step, every aspect, I understand all of it now. This Ty Blackheart hasn't forgotten it yet. Even if I did meet you in the Moon Cell Core, I remember the edge of the Zero Dark and the giant shadow. I remember you're the vassal of the of Velburn, the destroyer of Earth and the Moon.
再構成が半月で終わったゆえか、記憶の残滓が剥離しきらなかったのか。いや、それではまだ理屈に合わない。仮に記憶が確かであったとしても、貴様がそこまで知るはずがない。銀河全域へのジャミングの存在をなぜ貴様が。
Why is everyone pointing at each other?
そうしよ。地上の奥はよくわからぬが、察したぞ。その表情、その言葉、その振る舞い、まさしく語るに落ちたな、学士。いや、アルキメデス。余は貴様に礼を述べるべきではなかった。良いのだな、マスター。これなる学士、余とそなたの敵であると。
Fuck him up! Thank you, Saber. She must be confused, but she still made the right choice. In the haze of waking up, I barely remember Archimedes. Little expected to see him, but I know for a fact that he can never be trusted. Tipped his hand. That phrase almost sounds like it was written just for Archimedes right now. My thoughts are in a whirlwind. Even I can't explain them, but I'll try. The current Ty Blackheart had the memories that were built with heart, even those feel less and less real now, but I can barely acknowledge them as a thing that apparently happened. But that smile of hers was burned into my retinas. That's a real memory for sure. It's another possibility, something that could have happened in another world. Something that's over now, an alternate ending for a different Ty Blackheart. One who can't be brought back. But he didn't give up. Even though he somehow survived, he chose to discard the future, all possibilities in front of him, in order to send this message to his past self. To tell me, take one more good look. I won't ever understand what kind of struggle it took to pull off this miracle. I won't ever know what sacrifices were made while I was safely sleeping away. Now, to make up for slacking off, and I'll do more than make up for it. Archimedes, I'll shatter every one of your ambitions and bring you down to the ground. No more smirking and bragging from you. You're done.
記録だと、まさか可能性世界移動、私以外に叶うはずがない。お前はただの魔術師に過ぎない。
Yeah, that's it. Show your real colors.
なんだ、なんだというのだ。記録だと、ムーンセルのそれではあるまい。私が捨て去ってきた世界の記録が貴様を目覚めさせたとでも言うのか。そんなものありえるはずが。
Of course, it's possible to slide between multiple worlds and multiple possibilities. Isn't that what you called it? I don't know how many worlds you trashed up to this point, but I know about one of them. The one that left me this last record.
あれか、肉体に残った意識の残りかす。アルテラを故障させたあの構造、確かに奴の最後は確認しなかった。なんという皮肉か。理性と最も程遠い肉体が精神や魂の貴様には考えもつかなかったスライドに至るとは。いや、考えなしの肉体だからこそ実行したのだろうよ。分別のある貴様や貴様ならそんな自滅手段は取れないのだからな。
Boy, I'll slap the fucking taste out of your mouth. Stop talking to me like that.
面を食らったか。経緯が分かればどうということもない。多少の数式の修正といった程度に過ぎ。
The world's made of just equations, Archimedes. That's why you keep losing. You think if you keep running the numbers, something new will happen, or you'll immediately win.
貴様たちはここで私が直ちに滅ぼそう。何？レガリア統合はキャスターに任せるさ。 正しき結果はいずれ正しく導かれる。それだけは変わることがない。
どうかな、アルキメデス。その様子では随分と計算が狂ったようではないか。世にはよくわからぬが、奏者の迷いなき覚悟と決意、全てを通じ合った互いであればこそ、今この時言葉なぞ無用。ただ倒すべきものだけが眼前にあると奏者は言う。ならば世は無敵である。奏者の決意あればこそ、世は至高の名器として奏でよう。
一回のサーヴァント風情が。
サーヴァントがサーヴァントを笑うなどと語るに落ちすぎたな、アルキメデス。さあ行くぞマスター、我らの初陣だ。さっそうと舞うとしよう。
I get to whoop his ass first thing. Ooh, I wanna kill him. I wanna kill him. Let me at him. Let me at him. Boom! Boom! Oh man, Nero is fast! Fast as fuck, boy! She only hit very hard. I'm used to Altera. Altera hits like a damn tank.Well, the camera bugged out there for a second. You guys see that? Fuck you, Archimedes. I hate you. I hate everything about you. What the hell is going on? He like getting like lag stutters like here and there. I mean, I was only the second one. Let me. Ooh! Let me do something. EX right off the bat. I mean, it was just a flat out boss fight. I mean, it'd be weird if I didn't get an EX rank. Let me do something really fast. I think it's because I have something also running in the background. Let me close it. I have Firefox open. I doubt that's really causing it, but let's see. You know, just less things my computer gotta process. Beautiful. Die, you son of a bitch!
コシャクマスターごときに依存するエレガ。だがこの時点で我が計算 歯車が狂うとはな。肉体のマスター、私が廃棄してきた可能性の中にあって、ただ一人全統合されたレガリアを有した者、疑似量子を伴わない転移、情報のみの伝達であれば確かに過去の自分に記録を転移させられるだろう。だが無残な自己犠牲だ。結果さえ見定めることなき愚行、その極み。余計な真似をしてくれる人間。
Nothing I've done is useless. Nothing I've done is foolish. Another me grew close to someone, close enough to continue to fight even after the end. All I've done is carry that torch, and that's why I'll never let him win. And why he and the Umbral Star will never hurt our world again.
図に乗るとはこのことだな。貴様が何を知っていようが大筋は変わらない。レガリアを統合する者が貴様ではなくなるだけの話だ。セファールある限り崩壊の結末は変わらない。お前にどんな答えが見えているのか。
打ち損じてしまったか。難敵ではあったが、うむ、ひとまずはよくそなたの勝利であるな。
Go, Tar!
この勝利がいかなる意味を持つものか、きちんと説明してくれるのであろうな。はぐらかしたりしたら後で。いや、今ひどいことになると心せよ。マイルームザタとだけ言っておこう。
Oh no. Exactly what she punished me with in my room. I don't think she'd leave me in there forever, but whatever. She does have a mind, it says she shows up my spine. All that aside, I do want to tell her everything. The story of the Ty Blackheart who is not Ty Blackheart. The story of a master who came to the end of their path after grasping for a single ray of light. I love her. Yeah.
うむ、つまり丸一日は眠りこけながら未明領域での記憶を失うはずであったそなたが、その記録か、そういうものが突然頭の中に湧き上がったがゆえ、記憶の欠落もなく半月と丸一日で目が覚めたと、おおむねそういうことか。
That sounds about right, although I don'treally have any words of confirming most of it right now. A lot of it is exploration and assumption. But thanks to those memories, I remember Saber's true name instantly, and I pegged the Archimedes for who he really was.
別の世界の別の奏者か。しかも完全なそなたではなく。
The mind, body, and soul, and of those three, I was the body.It was a curious sensation, a very bizarre, specific feeling, hard to digest or explain. In this world, I'm in the same boat, having been split into three as well, but there's a difference, because everything that the body experienced in the other world has been sent to me as data I can see. According to the message, all of the fights against the White Titan, the Umbral Star, and Archimedes are over, but in this world, they still have yet to happen. First of all, the Blue Caster, a different servant,Sable, who also lent me her strength in the Moon Sail's Holy Grail War, a piece of the regalia, and is about to attack with the soul as her master. After that, someone else will appear with the third piece, a terror who rules over the Zero Dark Altera, the vanguard of the Umbral Star.
別の世界のそなたは、あ、いや、肉体のそなたは、随分とそのアルテラとやらと仲睦まじくしていたという。
Damn sure I loved her. I think so, yes, but it's not really correct.Call that body me, the mind and soul separated as they are like pieces of a broken mirror. But he was different. His circumstances were very specific to his own time and place and his own emotional experiences, so I'd say his story belongs to him only.
そうだな。聞いた限り、世もそう感じた。そのものはあくまで自分の判断で自分だけの願いと思いのまま。誰にも真似のできない決断をしたのだと。よし、決めたぞ、奏者よ。そなたが受け継いだ記録をどうか世にも見せてほしい。マスターとサーヴァントの意識は真相でつながっているもの。そなたが得た経験を世が受け取ることもできるはずだ。
You might be able to do that. Masters have something. You know, to dream about their servants' memories. I can see any reason why it shouldn't work in reverse. I look into Saber's glorious emerald eyes. They sparkle back at me. I don't see a single trace of hesitation or doubt. She wants to witness what I've seen, what the Thai Blackheart of another world risked everything to leave us from the bottom of her heart. Not just because she's curious, because we're partners, and in a way, my otherworldly doppelganger was her partner too. She wants to see those memories to gain a deeper understanding of our own relationship. Alright, I'll do exactly what she asked. I'm not that great at using code cast, but I'll try. I access the records the Regalia gave me.
の守護三機の英霊たち聖女そして厄介極まる二人の王者あれらは邪悪の優勢に組みしたかいなそうではあるまいアルテラよが貴様であるがゆえにあの者たちは貴様のそばに着いたのであろうあの者たちは強者に着くのでも勝者に着くのでもない志ある者心ある者に着く英傑たちなのだからな
Damn, she saw everything.
何を言っているあの三機は私に敗北し我が軍門に下ったのだ力ずくで従わせたに過ぎない
バカ者自分の言葉を理解していないのは貴様の方だアルテラ
そっか世は全力で戦いそして敗れたか
I show her the regalia split into three. I show her the other Thai Blackheart, the advancing humble star. Altera, the heroic spear. Altera, the titan. Altera, no. Sephar, the white titan. For as long as the fight raged in reality, the record's transfer takes only a few seconds, and the playback ends as soon as the transfer is done. Sharing the records turned out to be simple thanks to the regalia. Now, Saber has seen and processed everything, the beginning and the end of...The body from another world, the end of the heroic spirit that was Altera from another world. That ephemeral and humble dream of a young maiden.
Ureshiku, soして誇りに思う。もう一人のそなたはきっと、何よりも大切な役目を果たしたのだな。
Aww.A golden fire wavers, a flicker of Saber's hair. I almost reach out with my hand to reassure her, I almost call her name. I tell her I will never lose her. In some ways, that record is a memory of our future, and in no way is it a reflection of our past. It's only one of the possible outcomes for us, so. I won't ever let it end like that.
その通りだ。そしてだこれは随分と忙しくなるなどうやらレガリアと奏者の勇気ある分割によってセラフは戦乱の世にあるようだからなすなわち世に求められるはセラフの統一新たなるローマの建設と見た神ソロムルスとて想像だにすまいよもや月にさえ帝国を築くなどとはうむしかしな
It's exactly as Saber says. Castor should have obtained the soul of the Thai Blackheart and the second piece of the regalia by now. She's probably even started to expand her borders. And since we can't head to the Zero Dark from our side without the merged regalia, first we have to unify Seraph. We'll have to somehow convince Castor to join us and then recruit all the servants currently on the moon. The power of the Humble Star is great and we will all have to unite in order to face it.
ローマは一日にしてならず。しかし、すべての道はローマに通ずるのだな。
And they say Rome wasn't built in a day. Damn it, that is such an old. I will give anyone a cookie who knows what song I was singing there.
これは千載一遇の好機。セラフ統一のついでに、 ムーンセルもシンクと黄金に塗り替える必要があるかもしれない
。 No, we will paint the moon in fucking green, blue, and red. Scarlet and gold, the colors of Rome. She's right, those are my two favorite colors, but it's not. But we're not talking about that right now.
案ずるな。分かっている。優勢とやらは確かに脅威だ。万が一にも到来してしまえば、月のみならず。地上までもが滅びの浮き目に遭うだろう。
Can't Gilgamesh's ass blast it with Enuma Elish? Like, wouldn't that just end everything? Like, the moment the Umbral Star shows up and starts orbiting the Earth, just blast it with Enuma Elish and destroy it?
そして、それに属するしもべたちもだ。アルキメデスめは撃退したが、あのもの、アルテラは強い。配下も桁違いであろう。
If you all work together.
記録を共有したのだ。そのあたりはよくわかっているのだぞ。なればこそ、まずはセラフを統一せねばな。たった三分の一のレガリアでは、巨神とやらにこうするのは難しそうだ。
I think I'm gonna get what's gonna happen. My, we're gonna go through like the basic, like first like four or five missions, are gonna be like the basic story, us fighting, Caster only without killing her servants. It's probably gonna be like different scenarios. And then at some point, me, my mind, is gonna share the memories with my soul. And the soul is gonna share the memories with Tamamo. And then she's gonna know they're gonna be real because there are actual memories. And then she might join us.
First, Caster. That Megitsune no takurami wo pokitto otte.それから誠心誠意説得を試みるとしよう。長い童貞になりそうだが、何どうということはなかろう。世と奏者の前に敵などあるものか。
いい。So we're up against Lu Bu first, huh? I haven't been here in so long.Codecast. Anything new? I got new install skills though. What is this? That's what it's called, moon dive or crux. I don't really care about that much. What else do I got? I got anything like interesting? I'm going like all out defense at this point, I really don't care too much. Increase noble phantasm power. You know, I might as well just keep that.
ところで奏者、ようやく目覚めてくれたからにはだな。世の欲するところ、求めるところ、そなたであれば余さず理解していよ。世は切ない。そなたの顔を見つめ続けられたのは嬉しいが、それでもたっぷりと待ったのだ。我慢に我慢を重ねて、なんと丸一日、実に20時間以上。これは何らかの見返りを求めても許されよ。
A day, not even a day. It wasn't even a whole 24 hours. Come on, Nero, you're better than that. So casual and yet so brazen.Short and slim as she is, she radiates so much warmth that I feel hot when she's near me. This. Ooh, I gotta get this right. Oh, I messed up. Damn it! Stabo. There's no guarantee we're the only ones here, but if our generals are standing by in their spirit forms, Cuckoo and wouldn't leave. He'd just go on smirking. Li Shuwen would probably watch over us with that laugh of his. Archer would most likely just stand there with a cool look on his face, and Gawain, of all people, would probably egg us on with some sort of abstract encouragement. Now that I think about it, now the heroes on the Roman side are all that decent, aren't they?
Okashina koto o yu. そんなたとよで二人きりのマイルームに用心が立ち入るはずがなかろう。万が一にもかようなことあらば、世の刃が速やかに邪魔者を切り捨てよう。
This is a still favorite cast. Wait a little while. Wait a little while. I want to share everything with you. Everything, but we should restrain ourselves, or I mean, we should be patient. We're about to fight a war. The enemies ahead of us are stronger than we've ever faced, so for now.
そうじゃよ。そなたの思い。
I'm bad that I messed that up.
世と奏者の蜜月は英語ではあるが、それを味わうのはそれなりの時と場でなくては、それこそ神明を唇に乗せるにも等しい。それとも奏者よ。そなたもしやよもや世をじらしているのではあるまいな。まったく、一体どこでそういう悪い手を覚えてしまったのだ。うん、こんなことなら一人でムーンセル中枢などへ赴かせるのではなかったな。無論冗談だぞ。世はそなたの提案を受け入れよう。こたびの戦い、そのすべてを終えた時には、改めて世はそなたと全身全霊でイチャイチャするのだからな。やいな。
Oh gosh, she's gonna ride me till I die. Please, Nero, don't. Nero? I mean, either one's right. I mean, it really just depends on, like, you know, how you want to say it. I call her Nero.
それにしても、このレアルキメデス。あからさまにすぎるほど悪に徹しよって。シラクサのアルキメデス。希代の学士。ローマで知らぬ者は一人もおらぬ。それほどの人物として語られていたのだ。であるというのに。
It's surprising to see Saber so angry. Maybe it's because Archimedes, who betrayed us, was a true heroic spirit through and through, and not someone recorded in the Throne of Heroes as an anti-hero, placed there as a threat.
ありてに言えば、残念だ。アルキメデスの数式は、この世で最も、そう、最も美しい強固なもの。美しさの定義は曖昧だ。世が信じる美は、不思議なことに、万人にとっての美ではなかったようにな。そんな中で、数式だけは別なのだ。あれこそは、万人普遍の、完成されたもの。人類がたどり着いた、人間が繁栄した意義の一つであろう。そのアルキメデスが、よもや人類を裏切るとは。よはそれが悲しい、そして悔しい。
Yeah, I always wondered why. 何か理由があるのだと信じたいほどに。I did wonder why, like, he's always saying, like, oh, such emotionally driven, like, thoughts, and why is everyone so emotional, because he can't predict them. It's like, well, I mean, isn't it, like, he keeps getting angry really fast and, like,immediate, like, slipping out of bad situations instead of, you know, trying to come up with a better one. It's like, but why do you want to destroy humanity? Like, what are you gonna gain from that? Like, aren't you just gonna die as well? You're a heroic spirit. When the moon cell is gone, you're gonna be desummoned and you're just gone. And humanity's dead.
Itaga. Kano mono wa tensai no tensai. Yusei gawa ni tsuita keii wa osoraku ri ni kanatta koto na no daro.
Think his reasons are more than just personal?
いや、私欲であろう。天才は自分のしたいことしかしない。アルキメデスの目的は 欲望以外の何者でもあるまい。
Just the question is, what is that desire?
ただ、あやつは自分のために優勢側についた。人類のためなどではない。伝え聞く生前のアルキメデスは、たとえ市民たちに理解されずとも、公共のためにも才を尽くした人物だというのにな。まあよい。あやつも世も、いわば凡人に理解されなかった天才同士。優勢の学士アルキメデスは、世が必ず打つ。次にまみえた時こそ、あの笑みを凍りつかせてみせよう。
I feel the same way. We'll definitely settle things next time we meet. No matter what, we need to crush every one of his plans.
うむ。世と奏者の思うところは一つ。邪悪の総区に目にもの見せてくれる。たとえそれが人類史に三千と輝ける天才の一人であろうともな。
Let's battle. Okay, let's check the side missions. Okay. While transformed. Okay. 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 Okay.What's the time limit? So in other words, I gotta rush. I almost skipped it. Woo!
やはりマイルームでの語らいは楽しいな。蜜月というのはあれを言うに違いない。いつまでもそなたと浸っていたいと思うが、しかしそうも言っていられぬ。ひとまずここまでだ。休息十分、英気十分と言えよう。さ、行くぞ。いざ進軍。
Here we go. Something slashes through Saber's words. Some kind of alarm. Could it be an effect of the piece of the regalia she holds, or is it a function of the throne regalia made?With the alarm comes a sense of urgency. It doesn't look like this is one of Saber's surprises.
敵襲か。言っているそばからこれとは、なんとね。自ら攻め入ろうという
の。The lag.
我が領土にわざわざ侵入するとは気の早い。
So an enemy who can attack Saber's territories at this stage, that rules out Altera since it's too soon for her to be able to leave the Zero Dark and that leaves.
まずあの青狐であろうな。欲望にかまけて女王を名乗るあやつめがとうとう我がセラフローマに踏み入ったに違いない。心配するな奏者。世とそなたの目的は戦いそのものではない。これからの道行きは剣ばかりで開くものではないが、力は必要だ。キャスターもそれなりの軍勢を揃えていよう。ならば世も軍勢に等しき力を操るまで、邪魔な増兵どもを一気火星に蹴散らす最強の四機。
I already know them.
この者どもだ。世にひとたびの忠誠を誓ってくれた強者たち。第一の将。
Yes, I know him. I remember him, the legendary son of Lyon, the Celtic, Ooster Cycle.A Lancer class hero, the champion of the Red Spear.
新名は?
True name, Kukuhulian, a servant skilled in both offense and defense. He's reliable in any sort of situation.
そうなのだが、さすがはアルスターの光の巫女。奏者はすでに知っていたとは。
I know him because I fought them all already.
久しぶりだな。そっちの坊主も元気そうだ。
では、気を取り直して。第二の章。聞いて驚け。歴史こそ浅いが、その鍛錬は神域のもの。
リシュエン。I know about him too, the Demon Fist Master, without shape or sound, an assassin known for his first strike, which needs no second strike.
新名は。
True name, リシュエン。It doesn't matter to him whether he fights one man or an army.They'll all taste his demon fist.
物知りか。聖杯戦争の時もちょっと思ったが、 そなた人類史に詳しすぎではないか。
かかか、起源もまた縁か。お主の側に立つにはいささか血生臭い男だが、なんだ、思ったほどには驚いておらん顔だな。無論その方が都合は良いがな。さて、新たなセラフの勝手もまだ分からぬし、いかなる戦場を用意してくれるのか楽しみだ。
なんとなく先の展開が読めてきたが、それはそれとして続けよう。
Yes, even he serves on the saber now. Under the midday sun, he's invincible. The night of the sun, his class is saber. True name, Gawain. With his furious strength on our side, it's as if we've gained an army of 10,000 men. No, even they would not compare to him.
ある程度まで分かっているのだな。
Sorry for spoiling your fun.
本当か？本当にそうか？あの見せ場をニマニマ顔で奪ってはいなかったか？そなたは曰く情熱の電脳体だという。ならばこそ炎のように止めどなく勢いのままにというのは分からないではない。それはそれでまた良いものだ。世は好きだ。情熱の奏者などと、その字面だけでもこの胸がときめいてしまう。しかしだ、それはそれ、これはこれ、世の見せ場とはすなわち世の主演する劇場にも等しい。誰あろうそなたのために輝き放つのだ。それを当の観客であるそなたに無視されてしまってはあまりに切ない。切なすぎるのだ。
I'm sorry. Yes, of course. I understand, Saber. In the records I have, this version of me, the mind, was at odds with the body, so we're our respective servants. We led armies of thousands to fight against Altero with powerful servants on both sides.
お話は終わりましたでしょうか。なるほど。あなたがムーンセルの神王ならば、月の聖杯によるあの選定の戦いには正しき面もあったのかもしれませんね。
うむ、世もそう思うぞ。結果的にではあるが、ムーンセルは正しきものを選んだのだ。ところでガベイン教よ、なぜ世の方を向かぬ。
そちらの皇帝はともかく、あなたはレオの成長を導いた人物です。あなたの正しさを信じましょう。
こうもあからさまとは。さすがの世も不意を打たれたような気持ちだ。これは褒章の類もいささか考え直さねばならぬか。一騎打ちの果てに我が軍門に下ったというのに逃げ切らん男よ。まあよい、気にはせぬ。世は寛大なのだ。それより四人目、最後の。
No one knows who the fuck he is. Yes, he echoes in the knowledge of Ty Blackheart's body as well. Although I have no doubts that Saber herself chose him. The body's records tell me he is the fourth general.
こう、私を見ても顔色一つ変えないか。月の聖杯戦争で私を見たというわけでもないだろうに。さすがはレガリア所有者。肝が据わっていると。一言で済ませられることではないが、今は尋ねずにおこう。この火球の時に互いの自己紹介もあるまい。敵軍が攻め入ってきているのだろう。そちらを優先して構わんよ。
そうじゃよ、またも世より先に。そしてアーチャーよ、貴様の言う通りではあるな。事態は急を要する。すでに敵軍は我がセラフローマの一部を切り取り、領域支配まで完了させている。であれば領域の支配者を倒し、まずは敵軍の侵攻を止めねばな。しかしだ、戦いの前にキコーラに伝えねばならぬ大事がある。
Don't kill any of the servants.
我が配下たる最強の四騎よ、これより先に キコーラが挑むのは特別な戦いだ。美徳のためといえばそうではあろうが、これは
星を救うための戦いと知れ。
キャスターめの軍勢を滅ぼすことが目的ではない。我らの最優先は黒幕との決着であり、そのためにまずはレガリアを統合せねばならぬ。余と奏者は敵軍の殲滅を求めぬ。必要なのはレガリアのかけらを集わせること。
She said it. Fighting isn't what we need to do right now. Odd to say that while we're being attacked, but we know Caster is only attacking because Archimedes manipulated her into it. The records make that clear to me, and I know Archimedes will go on plotting. He'll start every plot he can to get his hands on. He'll watch Saber and Caster go at it and wait for them to be weak, and then he'll take his best chance to merge the two regalia pieces and rip open the way to Zero Dark Soul Terra can step in.That's probably what he's planning, and hey, now I can predict what he might do. That's why he tried to siddle up. I don't know what that word is. Siddle? Up to Saber, but since he failed, he'll go to Caster next. He even said so. If we fought an all-out war with Caster, only Archimedes would win, but it won't go according to his plan this time. No matter what he pulls out of his bag of tricks, we'll be ready for him.
目的はキャスターの持つレガリアのかけら。もしも可能であるならば、対話による事態収拾を余と奏者は求めよう。無論可能であればの話だ。刃持ってたぎる相手に無手で唇を開けとは言わぬ。だが最優先はやはり戦いではない。よいな。奏者と余が真にレガリアの力を得たその時、美しくも咲き誇る命あふるる青き星を砕かんとする。ヴェルバ
ー。ほう、ヴェルバ
ー、そいつが黒幕ってわけか。んじゃまあ、キャスターのジョーちゃんたち相手に戦力をすり減らすのは上策じゃねえな。
優勢、そしてアルキメデスの詳細はデータで送るゆえ各自参照せよ。良いな。
おお、ざっくりしてんな。とはいえあちらさんにその手の話が通じるかね。全力でこっちを落とすつもりらしいが。
ふん、電撃的な進行からの領域支配、すなわち目鼻の先に拠点を据えてこちらの本陣を叩く腹積もりと見た。
Seems like the four generals have a good idea of the enemy's movement. They're probably assessing the throne, which has some of the regalia's functions.
はい。セラフ全域の支配を謳う帝国の女王たる青のキャスターは、この進行にあたって強力な英霊を送り込んできました。バーサーカー、呂布、そして太陽の力を振るう名はカルナ。施しの英雄として音に聞こえし、大英雄です。
Karna, a hero whose brave exploits are penned in the old Indian script, the Mahabharata. I'm sorry if anyone watching this who's Indian or understands it. I've probably butchered that. My apologies. The record tells me that even in the three-way battle that determined the fate of the new Seraph, he ascended to the moon cell with enormous strength.He is sometimes called the hero of the sun and portrayed as an incarnation of the sun itself. In that regard, his nature has some similarities to Gawain or Cuchulainn. Cuchulainn is the son of the sun god Lu-la? Lau? And Gawain wields the holy sword of the sun, Excalibur Galaxy. Karna must be on their level.
なるほどな。どちらも万夫不当の大英雄。あのバーサーカーだけでも十分難敵だというのに。
さすがレガリア製の索敵機能、神明もある程度は看破できるとくる。ありがたいことこの上ないが、なかなか骨が折れそうだ。
この場に呼ばれる直前に私が見て回った限りでは、ギリシャあたりの半英雄の姿もあったな。
貴様はギリシャの英雄だったか、アーチャー。しかしこう、 思いっきり本気の夫人ではないか、あのメギツネめ。
ならばこの戦い、この私にこそお任せいただきたい。これより始まるのが星のための戦いであれば、星の作り出した剣を与えられたこの私こそが先陣を切るべきであると考えます。いかがでしょうか、神王。無論あなたの采配には従う所存ですが。
Give him my thanks. He was a terrifying enemy, but I'm very glad to have him on our side. Prepare to leave, I tell them all. From here on out, we can't afford to lose a single battle.
何を言う、奏者。余とそなたの戦いとは常にそういうものであった。今回も何一つ変わることはない。ただ、かけるものと立ちはだかるものがいささか大きいだけであろう。ならば気負うことはない。いつもと同じく全力で挑み行くまでだ。いざ進軍である。